we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?
Oh.
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
Just want to go to bed.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
Hey there, Aaron.
What are they watching?
Hey!
Thank you.
Hey, who's that guy with you?
I can't believe someone.
My lights have been on the loose ever since that explosion knocked out the power.
Could be the wiring, I reckon.
Come on, Cloud. This way.
I made it first. Roll the tires.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
But I thought we weren't fighting, Wu-Tai.
Shit. This is enough to keep anyone up at night.
She's got a good heart.
If a war does break out,
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of smoke rising from the rubble.
Using spies so they don't have to break
the ceasefire. While fallen beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, we get a reward or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Enough of that doom and gloom.
Excuse me, ma'am, but would you mind answering a few questions?
They're targeting reactors.
No, can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor?
So
what kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
Huh? Who's scared of Avalanche anyway?
If I have to, I'm prepared to fight again.
Us folks in the neighborhood watch are talking about countermeasures.
You can count me in. I was in the military. I know a few things.
Aw, what timing. Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod. So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Hey, my house is this way. Here's the leaf box.
I hope you grow nice again.
When is it gonna get dark around?
Hey, my house is this way.
One day, I want to grow up and be just like Jesse.
Hey, Aerith. Why don't you talk to them too?
I'm studying so I can read a ton of books.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep, thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith, she's a handful, isn't she?
Take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Should pick
any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? That's the one I gave you.
Huh, it is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? We're good now. What do you say? Shall we go?
Thank you.
No need to hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
I'll wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Much too dangerous.
But I have to climb up there so people...
But I'm scared of the doggy.
I don't think I know you.
You don't look familiar.
Fire?
cleaning this puppy up.
How's about swapping it out for a brand new one? Give you good value on a trade-in.
Not happening. It's Old Faithful or bust.
I heard soldiers have eyes that sparkle just like materia.
No way.
Finest collection of materia you'll find anywhere.
Thank you.
back anytime.
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House.
Want one?
I'll buy some for you when we're all grown up.
Really? What about me?
Does the water smell bother you?
I know you can do it! Even notice it now. Can I ask you something? Does the water smell bother you?
Ever notice that even if you wash your clothes, they smell kind of funny?
Don't give up!
Something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
nourish your heart.
I need nourishment for my heart and my body.
Stop thinking of food so much.
It's almost dinner time and I'm hungry.
Bet you didn't know that the smell of flowers helps nourish your heart.
I need nourishment for my heart and my body.
Stop thinking of food so much.
It's almost dinner time and I'm hungry.
Bet you didn't know that this smell of flowers helps nourish your heart.
I need nourishment for my heart and my body.
Stop thinking of food so much.
It's almost dinner time and I'm hungry.
Easy money.
We even got to be on TV.
And to think, all we had to do was shit-talk Avalanche behind that reporter.
Hey, let's get one thing straight. Everything I said, I meant it.
You won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
I can't wait to hear what the president thinks for you.
As the children we interviewed earlier today, whose parents died in the war, will attest to. Anti-Wu-type sentiment has
reached its
fever. Come on, I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us.
We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
Pretty flower, pretty blue flower, won't you talk to me? Pretty yellow flower, pretty red flower, pretty white flower. My friends come back home. Pretty flower, pretty blue flower, won't you talk to me? Pretty yellow flower. Pretty red flower, pretty white flower. Please, help my friends come back home. Pretty flower, pretty blue flower, won't you talk to me? Pretty yellow flower, pretty red flower, pretty white flower. Please, help my friends come back home. Pretty flower, pretty blue flower, won't you talk to me? Pretty yellow flower, pretty red flower, pretty white flower. Please. Help my friends come back home. Pretty flower, pretty blue flower, won't you talk to me? Pretty blue flower, won't you talk to me? Pretty yellow flower, pretty red flower, pretty white flower.
Please, help my friends come back home. Pretty flower, pretty blue flower.
Climb up there so people will like me and think I'm cool.
How do kids come up with these silly games?
But I'm scared of the doggy.
Off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there.
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
Come back home.
You guys have got to hurry and find our friends, okay?
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
Thank you.
You're dead.
Calling ice. Let's finish this.
Thank you. Bring it. All right.
Get him!
Chill.
That's that.
That's it! Stay back!
Shatter!
It's over. Nothing to it.
Them.
All right.
Thank you.
claws off. What's that? There. You're mine. Call me Ice. Let's do this. That's that. Bundle up.
Go on!
Just go away!
Buzz off.
We'll be right there!
Careful.
Watch out! The ground's really shaky.
It's because of the reactor. You can't trust your feet.
I'll go.
Here used to be a soldier.
He was?
Did you go fight in the war?
I might have. Bring it. All right. Bundle up.
That's it.
Enough.
I'm gonna grow up to be a soldier like you.
You can't just grow up to be a soldier. You gotta work at it.
Cloud thinks I'm good enough to be one, right?
Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that, yeah!
Yeah, it was really cool when you went like, yeah, yeah!
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that. Yeah, yeah, like that.
Fine. Then how about,
yeah, yeah, like that.
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like, I don't know how to explain.
I see.
I'm strong just like you. Well, what do you think? Do I have what it takes?
Shh. I'm keeping an eye out for monsters.
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Thanks for helping our friends.
Shh.
I'm keeping an eye out for monsters.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Thanks for helping our friends. Keeping an eye out.
Monsters!
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Pretty damn similar.
There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to
the reunion.
Sephiroth is. Do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary... What was the next line again? Hey, wanna be in a play with me? You can be my loyal knight. This planet.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know.
Thank you.
you can see me, Koopa, then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
Are you talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But you'll need to buy a membership first.
What do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
Fixes both. Oil for the door, and a fancy night out with a wife.
Way ahead. We're having dinner in Walmart tonight.
Oh, yeah? Then what's with the bitching?
Got nothing but the best here. Come back anytime.
So pretty.
So, what'll it be? No materia, no life.
Should I head home or swing by Wall Market?
I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. Oh, hello. Cloud has been assisting me with my research and development.
Ooh, that sounds fun. Count me in.
One moment while I run diagnostics. Huh. Very strange. You don't appear to be in my database.
And that's bad?
There must have been some sort of server error. Oh well, any friend of Cloud's is sure to be of great help. Come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Thank you.
Bigger.
Come, look what we've done with the flowers. Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. It's wonderful.
Isn't it?
Oh, I nearly forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking towards your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get rough.
Stay back.
Scatter.
Going in.
Okay, then.
So, you had enough yet?
No, I don't believe that I have. Can't. It's my job.
Then think about changing careers.
Pow!
Get him!
Okay.
Cloud's pretty strong, isn't
he? I've seen this type of thing.
You don't know me.
Calling wind.
You're done.
This one's for you!
Please, just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job and something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that.
Huh?
You're heading in already?
Nah, not quite yet.
You're heading in already?
Nah, not quite yet.
You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
I've been worried sick.
Sorry. We got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning, and I promise to take you straight home.
Okay. Please don't let her hear me again. her.
You jerk! I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
Okay.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
Feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
Well, hey there!
got what you need to stay safe?
Look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Something wrong?
It's nothing.
Ugh.